Go, Ava!
Oakdale goal scored by number 8, Julia Nicastro.
Out to the players as the ball is going to shoot. They have to be within that area.
Oakdale goal by number 2, Alyssa Wright.
KO, take care of it. Let's try, Ava! Catch her out!
Assist by Julia Ivey, and goal by Alyssa.
Yes.
How did you screw that up?
This was a drunken conversation.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah.
I like to leave it.
I mean, it's horrible.
Yeah, yeah. Well, we're going to have that conversation soon. So I'm all for having it.
Right, right.
I mean, you know, it's very
I'm still questioning it.
Yeah.
That's the Olympics. It's just like basketball.
Charge, all right.
Thank you! Olivia, take care of that stick! She just changed direction. Stop and cut! There you go. Thank you. Get her to play defense out there more! Keep it up, Ava! Pull her out and burn!
Great passing by Oakdale from number 14, Izzy Clark.
Oh, it's a man, it's wicked. I don't know.
Let's go, Cassie!
Hit over my house the other day.
Yeah, was she over?
Yes, she was.
Oh, yeah, oh, yeah. We
got I think it's PFT. Got lost, huh?
That's a whole
Why do you keep
trying to Finish.
Great pass from Alyssa Wright.
No reason. Oh, just change direction.
Oh, wait. Oh,
good job, girl.
Let's go, go.
Go.
Yeah, so it's Kate.
Oh, you know.
So I think what it's going to be is
the first one. Yes,
and then she has probably
young and dumb, right?
Oh, good job, Cassie.
Get it.
My body.
Oh.
Come on,
oh! Get it.
Come on, Kaylee. Take care of it, Kaylee. Smart play.
Hold your position.
Saved by Cassandra Leach.
All right, now take care of it. Quit making those passes.
Settle down.
All right, settle down. You don't even have to make that pass. Now somebody, if there's three players on, there's got to be.
Yeah. buddy of mine. Grew up in New York, played lacrosse all through high school. Really wanted to play in college. They're out in California, but those guys were bringing his son to the east.
A good ball out there, man.
He's been bringing him east because that's where he wants to go to school. East of school.
Lacrosse team's period, right?
Oakdale goal. Number 9, Grace Carey.
He showed me the kid that had the ball on the ground and had it out, I guess. And he just
oh my gosh!
Kenny!
Is Michael Jordan. And Gary Gaines.
Our
ceiling is the roof, dude.
Like the Maryland, you know?
I'll tell you one of my favorite quotes is, like, play, have fun.
She's giving a speech in Dean's
Day. Dean don't
right here. He says, I just want to say,
all right, Cassie!
Sandra Leach, the goalie.
I just want to say to the players out there that the ceiling is the roof.
I have no idea.
Right. But you go on the Duke just Redken.
Sure. Oh
my God. We've been doing that. It's like, you see that Cooper signature? You know,
the roof.
So I say it at work all the time. People think I'm a freaking idiot.
Right. Like, either that, or they're like, he's a genius, but we don't know why.
Yeah, right.
Job, D, keep the stick up!
So you should play with your defense, with heels on the
eight.
You shouldn't even challenge a player unless they come inside. Now, then, all these players should be more. You see how they stack and pick?
Yeah.
Really disciplined, and you got to be very athletic, because when you're playing zone, you're leaving like the farthest player open, and they don't have the skill.
Nice job.
Damn.
The assist, Julia DeCastro to number 12, Shea Fitzgerald. Other assist from Julia DeCastro to number 9.
Come on, Ava! All right, Brunswick, get in there. Take care of this ball. Settle down.
Yeah.
trying to polish off my my other bottle so I can go and get a bottle of Booker's.
Right, which I am going
to. Yeah, I like that, but I got to be doing that somewhere.
Yeah. Or Portland.
Yeah, Portland.
Portland on Wednesday. Best Wednesday ever.
Best Wednesday ever.
I just wish I hadn't gotten sick. I got the flu. Fucking Brian. I should have been hiding and kissing.
There you guys were loving it up, baby. Good job. Oh, way to slide. Now watch her peel it. Nice. Oh. Come on, man. You've got to realize you're going to do that. It's a pick and run.
Saved and by Cassandra Leach.
I saw that one. Cool pick and run. The rules were the same play.
I'm getting it down. I'm digging it. Yeah, it's faster.
Oh yeah, we don't. They don't have a single ball.
I'm kidding.
That dude don't have one ball.
See his head. And a blazer on the assist.
Freeze. You know, see the goalie this way.
I was so surprised. Yeah.
Come on, O. Come on, O. Dad.
The ball is cold in the ice rink. Holy cow. Not anything out there.
Can we get over here so we can flex? Just run.
Okay. Look at her defense.
That's what I was trying to figure out was if I had time to watch her.
You had a
freeze. She's ready for the go.
The college, you start in the second week of February. It's fairly common to have to shovel the snow off the field before a game. You can, but there's legal checks.
No, I say that. I'm not sure. I just,
yeah. This was trouble. Stay with her, oh! Come on! She is pretty fast. It's a short distance for not long. This offense is totally there's a I don't know. That was called back for shooting space.
Yeah.
Nice!
Oh! Yeah. Cassandra Leach.
In the 8. Get out of the 8, Emily!
I have all their stuff in my car.
No, you can't get the 8 on your number. No, she says great to play.
She is great to play. Yeah.
Look at her, she's in the 8 again. Yeah, you can't be in the 8 more than 3 seconds unmarked. And unmarked means you're going to stick length to the player. She's unmarked right now.
That's Grace Carey on the goal for Oakdale.
That rule for guys, I mean, can you clock a guy in the head?
No, you can't hit him in the head.
Because I've got it. So it was already like, he got in the car. Okay. And that was like,
accidentally? You know,
no, no, the ball.
Oh, yeah.
It's multi-lighter.
But they're wearing helmets, right?
Right. And I'm not even telling her because I can't have drama. But that's
so hard.
I don't want to stop her. The one that's like an undergarment is to look down. This is just a regular.
Coming on! Coming on!
Pass stolen by Danielle Holt.
And let's be clear, she was
I've got three or four plays already. No game.
No offense, man. Look at Shay coming on. Stay with her, Ava! Better thank that pipe, Ava!
But, I mean, you try going down this field.
I mean, you know, we've gone 25 minutes. Is there any reason why we couldn't give them a break for like some water?
Oh, because they, I think they registered.
It's only 13 and nothing. I think they might need a drink.
To Castro to Fitzgerald, no goal.
Oh, stay out of the crease, Shay.
That's in the class, it's called Gilman. That comes from the term Gilman. No. Gilman was all boys in the ball.
Number three, Aiden Peduzzi for the Oakdale score.
Watch the hips!
Yeah.
Yeah.
Now they get the ball.
Run through.
Because Ella's back there. They know. Uh-oh.
Ella likes
like
to
that.
Get yelled at.
Oh, good.
Yeah, I said, oh, good.
Go.
See it? That was wrong.
No! Shoot it!
Can't call.
No.
Shoot it!
At the half, 14-1.
I want to make sure we're separate. I'm realizing the voice I give, I like it too. They're gone. I'm just, but I'm sitting there. Yeah. Ooh. Oh, no. They don't always report. I am now. Yes, yes. I saw Ella's.
Yes!
Brunswick save, Cassandra Leach.
Yeah.
Great save, Cassandra Leach again. Aiden Peduzzi for Oakdale with that goal. Alyssa Wright to number 14. Shea Fitzgerald on the assist, goal. That's Allison Gwenwell on the second attempt.
Oh.
That's a goal, number 12, I believe, Shea Fitzgerald.
Don't worry about her up there, Ella. In the hole.
Julie Iapica for Oakdale on the score.
Because they have a plan.
Okay.
If you practice it, it's funny how it works.
Yes, practice.
Not that I like.
What do you practice?
I pray to God.
Having a hard time seeing it translated to on the field.
Take care of it, take care of it.
Why are you doing that?
He's the pick of the ref. Run him off the ref. Can you hold the ball for a certain period of time?
It's unlimited. This, now, in college, you got 90 seconds for changing possession. You got to either hit the goalie or the goal.
So an individual can stand back there with the ball
and kill it. Yeah, I mean, generally speaking, like if there's 10 minutes left and you've got like a 5-goal lead, it's almost impossible.
What are most charred? I'm sorry.
Yeah, that's. I know they gotta work on that.
I
tell you.
The advantage is definitely to the offensive player.
Yeah, I can tell.
And the thing is, sometimes you got an offensive player going in.
Goalie saved by Cassandra.
Displacing all of them. They just, the charge is probably.
All right, Kelly Kramer, let's go. Take care of it. Be careful.
Oh, nice. Nice pass, Kelly. Not sure why. Nice.
Here we go.
Now you can look it up, Ava all alone. That would have been smart.
On the right,
just stop.
All right, Schnurr!
Back it up. So that's the idea. Is that see how she hit the girl's stick? The girl didn't have the ball on the stick. It's called
an empty check. This year, when I used to be a high school freshman, I
was here. It's funny, cold and we're still here in the fall.
It is.
Well,
just ask us when you're there.
Oh, no! She's fluttering in the wind, dude.
I thought he was upset by that.
Has?
What's this about?
Where's that flag?
Yeah. Oh, man, where are all these houses gone? I mean, none of these were here like a year ago.
I know. All of them. I've heard that. They're going to rezone us back to TV.
Because there's so many more that are being built around here that are going to have to support the school.
She was saying, come on, Ella, run through the ball!
Because
everybody that owns a house is, you know, still in trouble.
Yeah, right? Good point. We sold our house, we'd make a little bit of money.
I mean, right now,
you know, values are probably, say, like 2010, 2011.
Nothing here to buy. We couldn't buy a house. We put things.
Have you ever refinanced one?
Did
one. Low returns.
Oh yeah,
15-year.
Well, I went to 15-year, but then.
All right, Ava, come on. Thank you. Nobody else. Just change direction. They like to play follow the leader.
It's like 6-on-1.
It was really? Like Gazelle with a bunch of gerbils. She's so graceful. I feel like it's insane. Sometimes it looks like she's figure skating.
See it?
So these three are really good. Pretty good. Pretty good. Come on, O. Come on, O. Come on, O. Put some pepper on it. Ball too hard. Yes.
Brunswick Gold, number 8, Olivia Heaton.
This is practice. So now we've got 5 minutes left, down 22-3, and we've got 2 timeouts on the table. You know, any player on the field can call a timeout at any time.
Oh, really?
Any player.
Oh, they should. Be ready, be ready! They're like, just forget it. You guys
might have to be nice. Coffee timeout? Hot cocoa timeout?
There are 2 players on this team that are playing midfield the whole game. Coast to coast.
Yeah.
Now look where the boys go. Look at the boys and the girls. Back in the day, girls didn't even have out of bounds.
My parents. They wanted to support
you.
Exactly.
So but it's just like basketball. See, you pull them out, keep going, get a rhythm.
You see what's going on.
Eventually, you know,
oh, yeah.
Defense breaks down and stuff opens up.
No, less than anybody into the zone. Into the middle area. That needs to be there. Overlap. A couple overlaps.
I know.
Send their wing in.
See, and this is weird because, generally speaking, you run offense from the field. It's kind of cool. Okay, because usually you've got a low attack, theoretically quarterback. Because you want to have cuts coming from behind going towards the goal.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yep.
This is basic physics. You should never have no one player behind the goal line extended. You should never play defense behind the goal line extended. You need to trap it. You don't go back to the
rhythm. Right, because I can't score back.
Right.
But if the ball goes out of bounds, they get the ball because they're closer.
No. It has to be on the shot.
No, that's what I'm saying. shoot it in their back there.
And it doesn't touch one of their players. No, these cuts are not good. Good cuts are where you go from one side of the eight to the other. That's a good cut. The thing is, you want to drag your defense out with it.
Trying to do picks on them. There's Ava. Now Ava's got it.
Go Ava!
Come on, Ava! Go Ava!
Here we go!
Thank you!
Let's go, Ava!
It's surely not going to be
true.
Come on, Ava! Stay with it, Ava! Pick this off! Turn around, going out to the side!
Go work, Haley!
But she said they were good, but, and they were new and different. And she said something else. She said,
yeah. Go work,
She's a really good defensive guy, but she's a little too aggressive. They have enough problems with that kind of man down.
Update on the boys' score down in Brunswick. Oakdale leads 13-3 in the fourth quarter.